Dear Yehuda, your name represents mysteries and secrets. You value your independence. Living under pressure is not for you. You cannot come to restrictions. You stand out with the techniques of expressing your thoughts. Your memory is strong. You don't forget it easily. You remember it clearly as if it happened yesterday, even if years have passed. Your depressive aspects outweigh. You constantly experience traces of the past, sadness and other events. You never forget the past. You are a strong personality. You experience sadness and joy together. You may have spiritual changes. You give an image that is stagnant and slow to work. You have superior powers. You are ambitious and resistant to difficulties. Your perceptive power and reasoning ability are high. Your first name of Yehuda has given you an idealistic nature with a desire to help others. Your initiative often causes you to be the first to act when you see a need. Since you are impressionable and receptive, you feel the misfortunes of others very keenly. However, this name makes it awkward for you to express your deeper thoughts and feelings with finesse and diplomacy to the extent that you're candid, sometimes blunt. Manner of speaking creates misunderstandings with others. Being somewhat self-centered, you learn through your own experiences, as you rarely take advice from others. Yet, you are sensitive and very easily hurt and offended. You long for praise and appreciation for your efforts, but others find it difficult to understand you. You dislike monotony and system and enjoy being creative in an inventive way, whether it be in interior decorating, music, art, crafts, or other endeavors that require versatility and skill. You are imaginative and visionary, somewhat of a perfectionist, yet the results of your efforts often fall short of your high expectations. A leadership position appeals to you because you would enjoy directing others rather than being directed. Your feelings are strong and you tend to react intensely to situations. You are considered active and energetic, excited and physically strong. You have the joy of living. You are enlightened, inquisitive, hopeful, open-minded and intellectual. You have feelings of inspiration and happiness. You are self-controlled, confident, balanced, harmonious, seeking peace and stability, cautious, impartial, free, sharing, generous and cooperative. You want to prepare environments suitable for your mental and emotional self. Sometimes there are signs of lack of confidence, shyness, jealousy, selfishness, degeneration, early judgment, and laziness. You have beliefs and goals. You are conscious of your duty. You are in search of beauty, love and peace. Sometimes you may experience changes in your desires and desires. You are noble, autonomous, humble and visionary. You have spiritual energy, artistic personality, thoughtfulness and tolerance. You care about the material meaning of life. You desire a better standard of living in every respect. Dear followers, in our channel, we only analyze the characters according to the first names. By specifying your gender and nationality information, you can write us the names you want us to analyze. To be aware of the features of other names, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you for listening to us. With our deepest love.